morning, guys.
We're gonna start this again. I've tried to weekly vlog like 3 times now, and I just every time I'm just like not happy with it or disappointed with myself or just like hate how it's going, hate how I filmed it. But yeah, we're gonna try again. The third time is the charm. Yes, I'm wearing Alex's ring. He left it here and then I just put on my phone. Also, I tanned last night because I was really bored, so. But today's Monday and we're just gonna have a really chill-ish day. Alex just left for work and I have work from 3:30 till 7. But other than that, we're just gonna have a chill day. I think I'm just gonna do a little bit of pampering for myself, like do my eyebrows, moisturize my face, like just random things, you know. I also want to plan out my upcoming content a little bit because that's something that I like to do a lot. I just get out my book and I just write down all of my upcoming content. So yeah, that's what I'm gonna do it and actually get my day started. I've been playing Animal Crossing. I just put it on charge. Animal Crossing for like the past hour or two, and yeah, that's basically how I just start my mornings. Get up, play Animal Crossing.
Literally one of my favorite bloggers at the moment, Emma Weaver on Instagram. I literally love her so much and she is my inspiration for weekly vlogs.
Okay, so I'm just gonna watch her vlog and quickly do my eyebrows. So okay, I feel much better. I don't really know if you guys can tell, but let's just clean them up a little bit. It was just getting a little scruffy under here and it was just annoying me. So yeah, I think I'm just going to plan some of my content for the next couple weeks, and yeah, that's just what I'm gonna do now. So
I'm not really sure what it is, but I just love writing by hand. If you see, this is my little content book and I literally just write out all my videos and whatever out by hand because I just love writing things. It helps me remember, and I like seeing things on paper rather than just looking through it on my computer. It just makes me feel more organized to have it all written down in front of me for me to look at. But yeah, I'm just gonna sit here. I'm gonna write out all the content I wanna do and just keep watching YouTube videos, check some of my emails, and yeah.
I haven't been bored enough to maybe film some TikToks, so I'm literally going to get ready and start filming TikToks maybe. Who knows?
Bunnies.
Dad, smile for the vlog.
We're shopping for things. Okay, I never updated you, but I just got back from work about 45 minutes ago. Dad and I went to Bunnies, which is the last clip that you saw. I'll give you a little Bunnings haul. Gloss black spray paint, painter's tape that Dad got me to tape up my mirror, electrical power board. As soon as I left Bunnings, I got in the car and went straight to work because Alex had just finished and I had lunch with Alex and one of the other guys from work, and then I went in and worked until 7 and now I'm home.
I also forgot to tell you that I filmed a whole bunch of TikToks today, but I didn't upload them all at once. I've only uploaded 2. Go follow my TikTok because I really want to start posting on that regularly again. I'm back in the creative zone.
All over Pinterest and Instagram, I've been seeing these cute little tracksuit shorts, and then I saw Sterling make her own, so I wanted to make my own too. So I got an old pair of tracksuit pants that don't really fit me anymore. I measured the length that I wanted, cut them up, and there we go. That's literally how I made them. It's very simple, considering that these kind of pants are actually sold out everywhere at the moment, which is really annoying. So if you want to see more fun DIYs, follow me.
The next day.
I'm very quickly going to visit Alex on his break from work, but I just thought I'd show you my little outfit. Obviously, I don't really go out that much anymore because of the whole situation in the world at the moment, so you know, going out to visit him is the only time that I get to dress up, so that's why I am, just for half an hour.
I'm just wearing these new jeans I got from Princess Polly. They're the asymmetrical jean and I seriously love them. They're so cool. This little black top from Ali, I think it was, my gold lock necklace that I always wear, and just my slides because I can't be bothered putting on real shoes, and just some sunnies in case it's a bit sunny. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys a bit later.
I just wanted to explain to you guys about what I've been doing. So recently I've been gathering all the clothes in my closet that I don't really wear as much anymore, and I've been listing them onto Depop to sell, and I've already sold quite a few items, and you know, it's really happy. I only sell them for like a couple dollars, like 10,
$5 to $15 maybe, so it's not really that expensive and I'm earning a lot from it, but I just think it's good to recycle your clothes and give them a new life by giving them to someone else if you're not going to wear them anymore. So I gave you a quick screen recording that I'll put here of what I do basically. It's pretty simple. I just go outside and I take photos of all my clothes. I go through all of them and I always do it in the square because you can only upload square photos onto Depop. So I just set my camera to square and put the self timer on and then just take it with that. And then I go through, pick my favorites and put them into Lightroom just for some quick editing to make the photos just like enhanced, colors enhanced, because like sometimes the photos get dimmed. Like my mesh top to look kind of blue, so I was trying to make it look more black because it is black, but the photo made it look a different color. So I just kind of enhance that and make the background more white, but I don't really edit the clothes because it's trying to sell those, you know, want people to get something that they didn't think they were getting. And then I make sure I take pictures of all the tags so that you can like prove the size and the brand that you're saying it's from. And then I go into Depop and I put all my favorite photos in and I draft all of them first because I don't know what order I want them posted in, if that makes sense. Like the right order on my feed. I don't know why I think about that, but anyway. And then I just write like the description of it and try and put emojis and whatever to catch people's attention. And then you just pick the category, size, and the price of each one. Now, one thing I forgot to do in the video was actually put hashtags for all of them so they can be seen out in that. So I normally put hashtags that relate to the individual product on all of them. So I have to go back now and edit all the listings, but yeah. And then I just get like, I press share shop and I post it to my Instagram story and just let everyone know that I've updated my shop. But yeah, super simple, quick and easy. Depop does take like a fee from you, like 2%. Charge for using their site, which is kind of annoying sometimes when I sell things for like $5 and I get like $2. That math doesn't make sense. I get like $3. I don't know what I get, but yeah, it's just annoying. But yeah, it's super fun and I just randomly, so that's what I've been doing this afternoon, just taking photos of clothes and listing them onto my Depop. Good morning guys, it is the next day. I've completely forgot to update you this morning. I just kind of got up and did my thing and I just started my accounting class. She's just doing the introduction, so I don't need to listen to this part. But yeah, basically today I just have a couple of classes to do. I have an assignment to work on, which I started earlier this morning, and then I'm working 6 till 10 tonight. I'm also expecting two of my packages to arrive today and I'm really excited for that because I have videos planned around those packages. But yeah, right now I'm in an accounting class. I'm going to do that and I'm going to work on my assignment. It's kind of flexible because like I have work on Friday now, so I might do one of my classes that's normally on a Friday this afternoon instead, so that I can still go to that, just like a different session. My plans today are not that exciting at all. I'm literally just doing uni all day and then working, so I'll chat to you guys in a little bit. Guess what guys, mid tutorial my parcel arrived. Well, one of them. There's going to be two, but the first one that just arrived, this one, I'm gonna hold it this way because my address is on the front, is from Universal. I'm gonna do a try on haul video with all of these in it. So I'm only just going to really quickly show you. The first item is just this blazer. Yeah, that's just a quick sneak peek because I'm gonna do a whole video dedicated to it, so you don't really need to see. But yeah, I ordered 3 things from Universal. That kind of makes sense why I keep getting all these different emails about when all my parcels are gonna arrive. Kind of sucks. I wanted them all to come together. Oh well. I don't think you'll ever guess. Just, I'm gonna give you a second. Just have a wild guess while I'm back. Package number 2. It's from the other brand. So basically, I got 2 like emails / messages this morning saying that parcels were on the way. Universal was coming from Australia Post, and this is like a smaller brand. It's called Sorry I'm Busy, and their parcel was coming through this delivery service called Sendal. I'd never heard of it. And so I got a notification from both of those saying that my delivery was coming today. So that's why I was really excited, because I was like, oh my god, I can film my whole video because all of my things for the haul will be here. But unfortunately, it was still missing 2 pieces. And then my outfits video can't film until I have the other pieces, so. One second. Sorry, got a text, had to answer. Yeah, this is from a brand called Sorry I'm Busy. And this, oh my god, this is so cute. Look, it's just like in this little brown paper It has a little postcard that says, "Glad you took the time out of your busy day. Thank you for shopping with Sorry I'm Busy. We hope you enjoy your purchase." And then they have like a little handwritten. I love when companies have little handwritten notes because it makes it feel so personal and it makes you feel really important to them. So I absolutely love that. And they gave you two little stickers. Okay, so I'm actually gonna put this on my Instagram story because I think it's really cute. And then we're going to open it for you guys. Okay, I posted my Instagram story, pretty basic. We're back on this weird bed angle again, but I'm just gonna open this up and give you guys a quick little show. That's so cute. I love it already. It's just this oversized sweater. Oh my god. So it says, "Stress less, good luck." And I honestly think that is just a good vibe to live by because what I always do, I always stress. But yes, like I said, this will be in the whole video, so I'm not going to show you too long.
The next day.
Good morning, guys. I haven't really updated you, but today is Thursday. It's about 11 a.m., I think. But my final package from Universal just arrived, and it had the skirt and this skirt in it. So I might be filming my clothing haul video this afternoon. Couple classes to do today, then film that video, and then go shopping with mom later. So yeah, I also need to have a shower and wash my hair because this is looking a little bit disgusting, but that's fine. Talk to you guys in a bit. Okay, I've actually done quite a bit of work. I think I've done like half of the first task. There is three tasks, so this assignment is actually gonna take me forever, but I still have a couple days to do it. And this is probably like the earliest I've ever started an assignment. That's mainly because this is a lot of math and I hate math, so it's gonna take me a lot of motivation and energy to do this because as soon as I see math, my brain just goes whoosh, and just like forgets everything I've ever learned. So yeah, I'm going to get ready and I think I'm just gonna like film my whole video now. I can edit that maybe tomorrow night or tonight. We'll see how I'm going. Yeah, I'm still gonna do that now, but I thought I'd update the vlog. Just watching some YouTube. I'm gonna keep that open because I will actually go back to it later because I want to finish that first task today. Yeah, talk to you guys in a bit.
Google Doc, if you like, a milestone, a turning point in Australia's, you know, history.
Hey guys, congratulations if you made it this far into the vlog. You get to see crackhead me while I'm editing. Basically, I didn't do an outro as usual. Couldn't be bothered getting all nice to film an outro, so this is what you're getting. But thank you guys for watching. Sorry that this was kind of like all over the place. This video was filmed like 2 weeks ago, but I'm just only just uploading it now. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you with another video soon. Bye!
You're making me crazy.